Hey, all. I finally found out Uri Geller's secret to bending spoons. Watch closely. And it slowly starts to bend right before your eyes. And, yeah, there we go. Oh, before I forget, you're probably going to want to examine the spoon. So, here, let me, like I said, here you go. Take a look for yourself. It's actually quite bent. Anyway, thanks again. Catch you later.